I hate to be the kind of guy that says I told you so, but I told you so.